So we want to find the derivative of this. So because the a is just a constant, that just gets flatted out, so it becomes nothing. But we can actually rewrite this. Cosine can be rewritten as this, same thing. So this ends up being 3, we pull that out. Derivative of the cosine is negative sine of x. Let me get that here. And then we end up with cosine squared of x. So our final solution is equal to -3 sine of x cosine squared of x. And that's it.